Do I belong here? No. Do I have any clue what language this is? No. But I do have the lyrics pulled off on the side. It starts off like, hey, don't sleep, wake up, collect your money. All right, listen. That's not how it's gonna go, but y'all know I know the lyrics. All right, so listen, let's tap in. Off the rip, you do get like the anime vibe, which is fire, because I'm an anime fan, so that's dope. Yeah. Fan art, boss.
Don't sleep, wake up.
Hold on, this is gonna be English? Alright, listen, I gotta pause it real quick, because first of all, I should not be doing all of this right now, because, my foot's messed up. I gotta have my foot up. But I do want to say this real quick. The vibe's crazy. I mean, I'm a blues fan of music as well, so, and this isn't blues oriented, but you guys understand what I'm saying. Okay, and then that's a vibe right there, because they give you the switch up with the whole production right there for the last 6, 7, 8, 9, 10 seconds right there. But then they go right to a drop off and subtleness. I like that. That's a vibe. Comment down below what you guys think, man. Is this a vibe or no? Let me know. Does it pass the vibe check? I think it passes the vibe check, man. The song was called Buga. Shout out to Kizz and Tekno on the track itself. It was a good vibe for the first time for ever listening to music like this. I like how I had the lyrics pulled up off to the side. Comment down below if you guys want me to tap in again. If not, let me know. Be like, Juice, don't tap into these, We just ain't rocking with you. Be like, all right, cool. It is what it is. I love y'all, though. Turn on post notifications. Subscribe. Podcast comes. No. Podcast is dropping.
I got the juice that'll put you on TV. Yeah.
You guys know I'm a broke content creator, so it's promo time. This is my Patreon. And for just a dollar, you can have unlimited access to everything that I include on Patreon. It includes full-length reactions from movies, TV shows, and music videos. It also includes reactions to UFC, boxing, and other pay-per-view events. And last but not least, it includes unedited clips from the Juice and Pop show and full-length football game reactions.